Here today we are going to learn the second topic of ninth number multiplication, type 2, when ninth number digit is greater than given number digit. So what it means? Let's see one with an example. 42 times 9999. So here again 42 will called as a given number. 9999 will be obviously ninth number. So first step is, friends, very common, 42 minus 1, which is given number minus 1, which is 41. So we have to just observe how many extra 9s are there. There are 2 extra 9s which I have made in blue color. So write down that 99 after 41 and just write down the complementary of 41 by base 9, which will be 58. So our answer will be 419958. Wow, we have solved within 5 seconds. We'll go with another example. Suppose 95 times 999. So 95 again given number, 999 is 9th number. So 95 minus 1, which will be 94, and extra 9s, only 1 9 is extra. So I will keep extra 9 after 94 and I will write down complementary of 94 by base 9, which will be 05. So our answer will be 94905. Write down the steps. Given number minus 1 is equal to LHS, means left hand side. And ninth number minus LHS is equal to right hand side. Put extra ninth number between LHS and RHS. Put extra ninth number between LHS and RHS. Here we will go with another example. Here some decimal points. 7.4 times 99.99. So here what we will do, first forget decimal and consider only simple multiplication like 74 times 9999. So first 74 minus 1, which will be 73. How many extra 9s? 2 extra 9s. So write down only 2 extra 9s after 73 and complementary of 73 will be 26. Now we have to observe how many digits are behind decimal. So there are 3 digits. So by leaving 3 digits from right hand side, just give decimal. So our answer will become 739.926. It is very easy. We'll go with one more. 8.2 times 99.9. By school method it may be difficult, but by Vedic math it is very simple. So again 82 minus 1, which is 81. How many 9s? Only 1 9. So I will keep only 1 9 after 81. And complementary of 81 will be 18. Complementary of 81 will be 18. So how many decimal, how many digits behind decimal? 2 digits. So I will give decimal by leaving last 2 digits. So before 18. So our answer will be 819.18. So 819.18 is the answer. So simple. So here, friends, solve some examples. This is for practice. You can solve orally or you can solve in the notebook. Also, I have given one test, online test in our course. Do solve it and try to check your score with speed and accuracy. Yes, I am giving you 1 minute to write down all multiplications in your notebook. I hope you like this video, you like this trick, you like this multiplication, and it is very much useful in any competitive exams like scholarship, Olympiad or any government exams. Many times such multiplication have been asked. So you can solve such multiplication within a fraction of seconds by observing the numbers. Isn't it interesting? Thank you for the watching. Here we have concluded this chapter. A second type of ninth number. So we will be now learning the third type of ninth number in next topic, which will be when ninth number is less than the given number. So thanks for watching. Bye. Take care.